An attentive parent probably thinks they could spot the signs if their child began using drugs.
Well, today in Kennebunk, parents went on a tour of the inside of a makeshift teen bedroom where instructors had planted signs of drug use. Do you think you could spot them? As Newsletter's Hannah Dineen shows us, most signs are hidden in plain sight.
And you find something like that, then you know there's a problem in the house.
A rogue tie or can of soda, a gaming controller, wrappers in a trash can. All things that, at a first glance, could be in any teenager's room. But experts say all of these things could also be signs of drug use.
Piece of aluminum foil in the trash can, not that big of a deal, but I keep my aluminum foil in the kitchen. Why would this be in the bathroom?
The Code 3 opioid awareness trailer is a mobile exhibit. It shows a teenager's bedroom with multiple warning signs of addiction.
The shoelace that should have been in the closet, that's not in the closet, all that is a tourniquet.
It's all based off real-life examples seen by officers and parents of teen drug addicts.
I would have never thought of that.
Parents like Tracy say with opioid abuse still a big problem in neighborhoods and schools across the country, parents can't be too careful.
Wake up, educate yourself. I don't care how great your kid is. Once you try it once, you're hooked.
Kennebunk police say that first try often comes from one thing.
There's a lot of peer pressure out there nowadays, especially, and this is too serious.
Armed with information, parents like Tracy can rest a little easier. They now know what to look for so their child doesn't become the next victim of the opioid epidemic. In Kennebunk, Hannah Dineen, News Center, Maine.
So this trailer program is run by the RX Abuse Leadership Initiative, and the tour leaders are all former law enforcement officers.